Hey, tubers, today we're doing Frozen Sparkles, Sparkle Play-Doh. Wait, Sparkly Play-Doh?
Yeah, and it's a snow dome.
Yeah, snow dome. And it also comes with Anna and Elsa. You can see here, and then some Play-Doh cans there. So let's open this up, and also we have a fashion option. So first, let's start with the fashion.
Yeah.
I wanted to do the fashion first because I wanted to get Kristoff.
Let's hope for Kristoff. Kristoff, Tommy, or Sven?
Sven.
Come on, come on. Kristoff.
Sven.
Tommy.
Tommy.
We need you.
Did
you guys know that I saw on the internet at Toys R Us in the UK, they actually sell these for $3.99, but they don't ship to the US. I'm so sad. So you guys, if you live in the UK, order them from there.
Yeah, even if you have some for us, you can send them to us.
Yeah, girl, you can totally send them to us. Okay. Sven, Pabby, Kristoff, come on.
Hey, I'm just patient.
Show them, Day, show them. Okay. Oh, yeah, you are.
Here she is.
Whoa!
She has a bun hair.
Why did you drop me?
Remember, Mommy and Gracie said they opened these and they said that it was Bootyana.
Yeah, oh my gosh, yeah. Hashtag Bootyana.
Okay, let's open the Play-Doh set.
Okay.
We're back, and this is what it comes with. It comes with orange Play-Doh that is plain, brown Play-Doh that's plain, and sparkly blue that's actually green, and white that's sparkly. And we come with Anna and Elsa. Here's Elsa, and here's Anna. They both stand up. And this is a counting thingy. You put Play-Doh in it. When you squash it down, it squirts out, and here's some paper. I wanted it on the frozen side. So, do it on the frozen side. And after you're done with this, you can put this on. We're not gonna do that right now. Oops. Not for this. And so, first, let's do stuff with the Play-Doh now. I'm gonna do this part while my mom is doing Spin It All Off. Because I know. Play-Doh is just. My mom's gonna come in here. She gets it. Okay.
Hi, guys. Okay, so let's make.
Here's the brown Play-Doh for Spin.
Here's what the back of the box looks like, guys.
Oh, there's like a sound thing. Is that this?
Yeah, we're not gonna use that though.
Yeah. So let me.
There's not a lot of Play-Doh, guys.
Yeah, there isn't. My voice kind of gets rumbly when I talk.
I think it's because you're tired. Daisy spent the night at her grandma's last night.
Yeah, I didn't get enough sleep.
I don't think you did either.
No.
You were partying, huh?
Yeah, partying. This is hard.
Is it?
Yeah.
I can help you. Got it? Okay. So I'm going to make Spin kind of little.
Why?
There's not a lot of Play-Doh. So let's make a little circle.
Oh, look at this.
Ooh, that's cool.
Spread it down because the castle has spread it out.
Okay.
Spread. Oh, look at this. It kind of looks like hair.
Yeah.
I'm going to make a lot.
Okay. Here, make like on the picture, it has white Play-Doh on the bottom here. Okay. Like it's snow kind of.
No, actually, I'm not going to make a lot.
You not?
No. I'm going to make.
Snow?
Oh, I'm going to make. There already is, though.
Is there? Yeah. Yeah, but like, it looks white with it.
Oh, yeah. So let's take all the characters. And I'll stick the Play-Doh with. I'll stick them in with all the snow's done. Okay. I'll have to do some white and then some different colors. Not much white.
So I first started to make it like this. So right now it looks like a dinosaur to me, but we'll make it look like Olaf.
I mean, you mean, Spin.
Oh, Spin. Yeah.
You're gonna make Spin It All Off because Olaf is the easiest one my mom can do.
Yeah.
And stick it on again. see that?
Mm-hmm.
You don't have any more. We have to have more snow. We have to have more, like snow.
Mm-hmm.
So let's get some green Play-Doh for the ice.
I think that's what you make the tree with.
Oh, yeah. So I'm going to make the tree. And then I'm going to make this.
It didn't even come with any antlers.
Why?
Did it?
Why did it get...
The antlers. Did you see any antlers?
No.
I didn't either.
Hmm.
Weird. Maybe it just didn't come with any. Interesting.
For what?
For his antlers.
He doesn't have any antlers.
Yeah, he does.
No, he doesn't.
See?
For...
Oh, it says it comes with it. Oh, it does come with it.
It comes with his ears.
Yay, his antlers.
Yeah, his antlers.
Okay.
I just call them ears. Oh, here's the tree. Christmas tree.
Aw, that's good. Show them, they can't really see that.
Here's a Christmas tree.
My turn, okay?
I'm gonna make some more.
Ooh, that looks really good, babe.
Since there's a lot of Christmas trees, then I'm gonna make more.
Okay. You know what you can do?
What?
You could set them like here in the little. Oh no. Actually, I think where you had it was good. There.
Wait, turn it around so I can. Here's this one. This one's actually full.
Take this color and make his feet.
Little feet.
Little feet.
Am I using it with the brown?
Yeah, you need some? Here's a little bit.
I need it because Elsa needs your powers.
Oh.
And we don't have, did they add blue in the set? Oh, this is blue, this is kind
it's
of
green. Like, why, what do you need for it?
It's kind of green blue because Elsa had powers.
Yeah.
Yeah, but so it's kind of a green blue.
Okay.
Yeah. So.
What is she? What do you need blue for with her powers?
Because she has blue powers.
But what are you doing with it?
I'm making her powers.
Where? I'm confused.
On her hand.
Oh.
Like her snow powers.
Oh. Okay.
Are you done with them?
I don't know.
His feet fell off.
I know. Can't get him to stay. Okay. Oh, squished his face. It's gonna be okay. Okay, now I need to make his voice.
He froze his feet.
Do you have a little bit of white that I can have?
You can just take a little off the snow.
Okay.
You need a little?
Just a little, yeah.
For what?
His eyes.
Here you go. Oh, well, he doesn't have another feet. Yeah,
he
does.
Hey!
He froze her feet.
It's Finn. Oh, he froze the feet. That was her frozen power?
Yeah.
I thought Finn, like, pooped out some yucky green stuff.
She froze him. He froze him, too.
Okay, I need one more piece of white. Thank you.
Here's the tree. Hey, you got the trees down.
Oopsies.
Oh, Sven pooped on Elsa.
Ew.
Look at her.
Here, can I have a piece of that brown?
Yeah.
So, are you guys on spring break yet, or did your spring break already pass?
I'm going to do the blue. Oh, I accidentally missed it. Oh, here's a snowflake.
Need some more orange. Here you go. Here's some brown. Here, let me. Oh, sorry. I just need a little bit of orange.
You need share.
Here, your tree fell down.
Oh. You can. I need a lot of orange. Here's my orange. Can you see him?
It has his tongue sticking out.
You have to have some orange. Here, let me do the tongue.
No, I got it, baby.
That is flattened, and then make some lines.
Mm-hmm.
Like this. Here you go.
I got it.
Oh. Hey, who pranked me? Hans? No. Elsa? No. What?
Elsa picked his nose.
No, I didn't do it. And who pranked me? Elsa or Anna? Like that's or Hans.
Okay, Olaf looks really creepy right now.
No, Sven!
Sven looks so creepy right now.
Okay, let me see him.
Oh.
Let me see him. Hey, who's my me? Can I see him? Okay, let me go Olaf now.
Okay. Because his nose. I'm not gonna give him nostrils.
Tree that's gonna be like really funny.
Okay. Oh, there we go.
Mine's flat, so I have to make it.
Okay, I have to steal some of this for Olaf.
Okay.
I'm gonna make a little Olaf.
Only tiny.
Yeah.
No, only big.
And I don't have a lot of Play-Doh.
Here, let me give it to you. Here you go.
Thanks, but I think I got it. There we go. Now I need to make him a nose.
There's a snowflake. Let's make the snowflake like a sky.
And...
okay, this is just my cell phone, cheese.
Of course, this guy has...
a big nose.
Black. Maybe it's black, but they didn't give us black.
So, maybe like you have to get.
I have some extra that you guys can use that one.
Oh, we do. We do.
Yeah, we for the sake of this, we're just gonna use what's in here.
Yeah, we're gonna use. Hey, who's really? Oh, there's just ice. Get up.
How's your ice thing going?
It's going good. Look at my...
I kind of ruined it, didn't I? But I took off those.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Right here. It's okay. Look, Elsa came to Anna's party.
Hey.
Oh, she put a better so her Anna... okay, I'll blow out the candles. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday.
I think this set would be a little bit better. I think this set would be a little bit better if they gave us black.
Wait, think it out.
What do you think? Do you think?
I think this is like a perfect set.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
I think it needs black.
Let's make some more. On the ground, so I'll have to do some green on our desk. The ice on the ground. Hey, Elsa, let's go skiing. What do they look like?
Don't turn around, you're gonna get hurt. Look.
Hey guys, if you like this video, please give us a big thumbs up.
And what do you think, Dave?
I think this is pretty much it. Thank God for watching, and bye-bye!
If you like this video, give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Bye, guys.